Hello, guys!
So, here we go for another PE class at home. We're going to continue working with gymnastics and with the single balance as well. Remember the folder that I shared with you? We have three types of single balance. The green ones, the yellow ones, and the red ones. We already tried the green ones, we already tried the yellow ones. Today, we're going to try the red ones. But pay attention. We have here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 movements that I don't want you to try at home. This is very important, okay? Because they need safety procedures, and we are going to try this when we get back to school, okay? With the material that we have there, the safe material that you need for this, for those ones, okay? So again, the last five movements, the tripod, the headstand, the elbow stand, and the handstand straddle, you are not going to try at home, okay? This is very important, okay? So the last five movements, tripod, headstand, elbow stand, handstand, and handstand straddle, you are not going to try at home. Yeah, we are going to try this at PE when we go back to. Today, the red ones, and remember, same procedures. Each movement you need to hold for 30 seconds. You can choose at least 3 of them, but if you want, you can try them all. Okay, let's go. First one is reach. Okay, so lay down, be careful with your hair.
Try to touch your feet on the floor. I can't.
But maybe you can. Okay? And the last one, and this one is very difficult, the halfway handstand. Okay? Woo! Hands on the floor. And I'm going to try to look for that. Today is the red one, single balance. Choose at least 3 of them, hold for 30 seconds, and let's have fun!